Well, we're here at the Weather Service office in Johnston. I'm here with Rod Donovan, my old friend, fellow Iowa State grad, and a senior meteorologist here. And Ed would appreciate this. I'm just geeking out at all the goodies they have out here at the Weather Service. So talking with you guys and talking about what we've seen about tomorrow, and what are you guys seeing in terms of how tomorrow is going to unfold?
Well, the big thing is it's one of our first big severe weather events of the season. Looking like right now, pretty good chance of storms developing, especially by 3-4 p.m. across parts of central Iowa, and then they're gonna be really fast moving, so moving about 55 miles per hour. We do have the potential for damaging wind gusts 60 to 80 miles per hour. In addition, large hail 1 inch or greater, and then there is a chance for a few isolated tornadoes, but right now the main threat's the damaging wind gust.
So what's holding back the tornado threat, and we didn't prepare for this, but you were showing me on the screen back here, these are some of the computer models that you guys look at, we look at. We're kind of missing out on a little bit of moisture tomorrow that would add to that ingredient list, right?
Right, and exactly what those models are showing right there is what we're looking for is really try to get dew points up into the 60s. So what's going to happen is it's going to keep our cloud bases higher, and that really limits our tornado potential. But that's something we're gonna really watch going into tomorrow and see if that moisture actually gets up in here right ahead of that boundary.
So we just wanna let folks know, we don't wanna scare people about tomorrow, hype people up. This is just one of the first severe weather events of the season. Just wanna remind folks what to do. Remember the difference between a watch and a warning. A watch means all the ingredients are there. It's just like a recipe. So you've got all the ingredients for the cake on the table. A warning means that someone's made the cake. We've got a severe thunderstorm with winds of 58 miles per hour or greater. Hail to quarter size or greater. Maybe someone's seen a funnel cloud or tornado that would cause the Weather Service folks to issue a tornado warning. Maybe we've seen some rapidly rising water for flash flooding, and that's what we mean for severe weather season. And remember, in terms of a severe thunderstorm warning or especially a tornado warning, put as many walls and ceilings between you and the storm as you can. Overall, what you want to remember is don't be scared, be prepared. Tomorrow is just another severe weather event. We have storms in Iowa, and we just have to know what to do when these types of things happen. Rod, thank you very much. For now, we're here at the Weather Service office in Johnston, and I'll send things back to Lindsay.
Great reminders, Jason. Thanks so much.